Jessica Chastain and Michael Shannon are going country, pulling back the curtain on the wild and troubled love story of legendary singers Tammy Wynette and George Jones in Showtime's limited series, George and Tammy. Take a look.
We live in a fast world.
Fast is the only speed I know.
This is Tammy Wynette.
Mm-hmm.
Will you make me an honest man?
You make me an honest woman.
You bet. You need to slow down.
So many people are relying on me, fans and my family.
They're going to take it from us.
Take what?
Our fire. We just got to hold on.
That's right.
It is such a beautiful feeling when you sit down to watch something and the casting is perfect. The chemistry is perfect. This series is awesome, as are you both.
Thank you for saying that. I love it. So I'm so happy when people have that reaction.
After playing Tammy and getting to know her, let's just pretend by the power of the universe, you could sit down in a room with her and you could ask her anything. What do you want to ask her? What do you want to say to her?
I would ask her, I mean, this is complicated because I'm not a therapist, but when I was playing the part, there was this question I always just wish I knew. I just wanted to know why she always needed a man around her. I would have loved to know who Tammy Wynette was alone. I made obviously ideas in my head of why that was, but that is something like any of my girlfriends. I feel like this is a conversation I have with many girlfriends.
Oh, I love it.
But I think that's what I would have with her.
Yeah, and Michael, I'm going to ask you the same question. You get to sit down with George after knowing him the way that you do, after playing him. Like, what's that thing that comes to mind?
Probably, when were you happiest? Again, like Jessica was saying, when you're working on the show, that was kind of a question that I was always thinking about. And it's woven throughout the show, the idea of him trying to figure out what's really going to satisfy me or make me feel safe or happy or whatnot. So yeah, that's probably what I'd ask him. Yeah.
You guys are so darn good. I have like a million questions and I know you have a really busy day and things to get to. So I'm just going to try to like blow through them.
Yes.
Just for anybody who maybe doesn't know the story of George and Tammy, like the real life story, Jessica, could you just like quickly sum up what this series is all about?
Yeah, this series is Tammy Wynette and George Jones, who are icons of country music, their love story, how they meet and fall in love and continue to inspire music in the other for the rest of their lives.
I know you guys go back. This is obviously not the first time you've worked with one another, but do you remember your first impression of one another?
Yes, because it's a story I tease Mike about all the time. So we met the day before we were supposed to start shooting this movie, Take Shelter, which is a great film. And we're playing husband and wife, and we're starting with the end of the film where our characters are supposed to be very connected. So I go up to meet him, and I'm like, hey, Mike, it's so nice to meet you. And I go to give him a hug, and he's just like, and sticks out his hand to shake my hand. And there was a moment where I like looked at his hand, and then I looked up, and I went, nope, and I gave him a hug. And it's been you've had to deal with me ever since.
I was nervous.
You were nervous? You didn't want to hug me?
Well, I don't know. I was just nervous.
So to wrap it up, channeling George and Tammy, why would we tell everybody they need to watch this series?
Well, it's just very romantic, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just one of the most epic love stories I've ever encountered. Even after, you know, they're divorced or they've gone separate ways. Every time they get back together, particularly to sing, there's just something that is summoned, you know, and it's so mysterious and powerful. But it's, I think it's why life's worth living, I guess.
Jessica and Michael, thank you so much. Let's just make sure we let everybody know you can catch George and Tammy on Showtime now.